Hello there, guys and girls, and everything that's in between, and welcome to another episode of Sinbad the Merchant. Last time we had a pretty good episode in this series. We acquired lots of new troop types. We got 20 horsemen, a total of 25 infantry. We leveled up a few times. We got lots of money. Overall, pretty good stuff, and we also captured this lord. So overall, things are looking pretty damn good for us right now. Next steps for us. What's this? Now we get a new one. So let's see here. So it's either going to be Graceful Rider or Master Archer, which is an 8% bonus to damage when wielding a bow. And it increases for each weapon master. And it synergizes with the Sharpshooter, which increases it by 30%. That's actually really good. I'm going to go for Master Archer. And when we hit 25, we'll hit Sharpshooter. We're actually in the negative. So we're constantly needing to be making money. On the other hand, we can set up some more businesses. So we can go around and actually physically set up businesses in towns that we don't have any businesses in. Right now, the businesses that we have set up are Itsuno, Tulga, Ichimor, Shariz, and Ahmarad. I think we should have a business in every Serenid town at least. So we have one at Ahmarad, we have one at Shariz, so we're going to go over to Barrier and try to get a business going there. So let's first take a look at the marketplace here. Salt sells pretty cheaply as well as dyes. So these dyes are going to go to Suno. I want to also set some more businesses up in the Swadian area. I'm also going to pick up this salt. And let's go ahead and talk to the guildmaster.
Good day, my lord. His name is Ramadan. What can I do for you?
Okay, so I wish to buy land in this town.
Well, given your relationship with our liege, Emir Attis, I think that you will not find many here who are brave enough to sell you any land.
We meet again, Sinbad the Merchant.
Do you have tasks? Nope. He doesn't want to like me. So, you know, if you don't want to like me, I'm not going to like you. Halmar and Nar don't have anything for us. So let's go over there and make some more breweries. The Brewery Empire of Sinbad. Okay, so we are actually wanted at Jemayed Castle, so maybe our plans are going to have to suffer for a bit.
A good day, Sinbad the Merchant. What can I do for you?
Land. Okay, so again, we can't make things here. Why? Why? This guy, we're supposed to be cool. So he wants me to meet him at Jemayed Castle. Let's check the selling prices for the salt here. It's not super great, but it's a profit. The Serenids. Okay, hello, Mundalir.
I will never forget how together we captured Unzudak Castle. I am honored to have fight by your side.
Okay, you arrived at last.
We've been expecting you. I hope you have brought with you troops of sufficient number and experience. I have a good company of hardened soldiers. Excellent. We'll be moving soon. Now, you are a man of sound judgment, and we trust that you will do what is necessary to support our campaign. I do not require you to remain close at hand, and I will not count it against you if you believe that your forces will be better used elsewhere. But if you do choose to remain with me, to support me in battle, that would be appreciated. I might also have additional tasks for you to perform.
So basically, we're meant to stay with this guy. So we're going to accompany him. In the meantime, let's talk to some of our compadres and give them some upgrades. This guy desperately needs other weapons. And last time I messed up, I said I wanted to give Ferentis power draw, and I gave him something else. So yeah, look at this, everybody's wearing kettle helmets. Nisa, can you wear a kettle helmet? Are you strong enough to wear a kettle helmet? Oh my god, Nisa, you are fantastic. Okay, never mind. And now we continue waiting. That's it. Companion ability unlock. Martindale's log twist study. This companion's faster reading books and gains extra experience for party role assignments. Oh, okay, great. So now the quest is done. Martindale actually levels up. So let's take a look at his skills. He doesn't really need power draw. His iron flesh is pretty good, but I'm still gonna give him more. At this point, it's all about their hit points. I need to buff their hit points so that they stop being so squishy.
Oh my god!
Barely made it out of there. Another one of those huge deserter armies. Woo! So now we're at the stage where, like, we kind of can win. We might be able to take a castle, given that how many men we have. But we can kind of step it up a little bit and maybe expand the businesses a little bit more. We'll start making more money, and then we can even grow the party size even more. Lord Caster of Volusia.
Do I know you?
My name is Sinbad the Merchant, at your service.
I am Lord Caster, the rightful king of the Rodox. Who will free them from their tyranny?
I thought Kingdom of Rodox was ruled by King Grabith.
The Rodox are a free people. And not slaves to any hereditary monarch. The king must be chosen from one of the leading noble families of the land, by a council, drawn by lot from the patricians of the cities of Jelkala, Belucha, and Yelin. The council meets on the field before Jelkala, and no man is allowed to appear in arms during their deliberations, on pain of death. During the last selection, there were but two candidates, myself and Lord Grabith. While the council was deliberating, Grabith appeared, sword in hand, telling them that a Swadian raiding party was about to descend on the field of deliberation. It was true, by the way. And if he were not elected king, then he would leave them to their fate. Well, Grabith defeated the Swadians, and for that, as a Rodok, I am grateful. When I am king, I will myself place the wreath of victory on his head. But after that, I will have it separated from his shoulders, for by his actions, he was shown himself a traitor to the Rodok Confederacy and its sacred custom.
I must say, Lord Caster, I must leave now. I cannot support your case now, friend. Maybe later, when I'm stronger, a little bit richer, a little bit more swag. What is cheap in these towns? I know grain is cheap. It might be nice to have a bakery to make bread for us. That way we won't ever have to buy food, ever. Yeah, we'll be making 194 dinars a week. I like that. So we're gonna get that. Alright. I guess we head to Suno now, and then we go to Shiriz directly. So, to the dye works. We're going to look at these swag bodyguards. We're going to go to the Master Dyer, as usual. And he still has some dyes. That's good. Now he can have some more. Let's check the marketplace before we go. Maybe there is something that can be sold at Shiriz for a good price. Doesn't really look like it. What does he have? 27 crossbowmen. And he is running from Count Yargoik. I don't know, we might be able to catch them. No, we can't. Now he's chasing me. Nope, he's still running away. Yeah, I'll leave him be for now. I can probably take the fight if I really wanted to, but there's no reason to. Oh, this guy though, let's see. He's got some elite pikemen, footmen, crossbowmen. We can probably take this fight, but again, there's no reason to take fights now. Just going past us. See, if that's why I want to grow my army a little bit. If we have like 70 or 80, it becomes so much easier to come around and even start looting some of these. They're already out of food? Are you kidding me? Oh, this pork is rotten. That's why. Okay. Soon, my men, you will get food. Soon. At Shiriz. We will go to the marketplace. We will purchase goods for you. Cheese and bread and grain. We're going to lose a good bit of money this episode, I feel. The tournament. The tournament is going to be our saving grace. I should have edited how many points I wanted to get, because Sinbad is a lot stronger now. Whoa, the chamber. Please. Can't handle this. Woo! Crazy. Spineless women folk! Definitely should have bet more on this. Oh my god. I need a horse. I kicked him for a horse! Look, they're all targeting Sinbad. Sinbad is now known for being a extreme badass. Look, they all have javelins. Oh, headshot! Oh my god. Are there three javelin dudes? Huh! Wow. This is so bad. Oh! Sinbad got swatted. Okay. I am gonna bid 5 points. 5 points! I can do it! Let's go. Fighting in the next round. Here we go. Let's see here. It's lots of... Oh my god, that's not good. Okay, there's one. There's two. That's good. That's good. That's good. We're almost halfway there. Don't kill him. Don't steal the kill. Don't steal the kill. Alright, three. Oh, that archer. Don't kill me, archer. Is that Nissa? Definitely looks like Nissa. Yeah, it's Nissa again. Sorry, Nissa, but... Yes, five? No, four. There's one. There's two more. I need one more. I just need one more! Yes! Sinbad! I can die now. I don't care. I can die. Oh, more there. What are these guys doing? Staring off with each other? This guy is tough. I remember this guy from the last time! But I am stronger than you, Emir Gulasin. Excellent. We level up. Okay. I think I can do 5 again. In fact, I think I can do 6. I think I can do 6. Oh, man. Here we go. Archer coming. Crossbowman coming. Oh, that hurts so much! Did I get a kill? Did I get a kill? Okay, I got one kill. Okay, I got two kills. Third of the way there. Spearman. What was that guy looking at? Oh my god! Oh, what a kill! Yes! Two more. Holy shit, he's fast. Oh my god, no, there's not enough men. There's not enough. No! There's not enough. Okay. So we earned 1,000.
Relation increased. We get a great sword. Alright, overall, pretty good.
Might be interesting to visit the tavern here to see if there's any... There's a bookseller and a farmer.
What is it, my good man? A band of brigands have taken refuge in our village. They take everything we have, force us to serve them, and do us much evil. If one of us so much as breathes a word of protest, they'll kill the poor soul on the spot right away. Our lives have become unbearable. I risk my skin and run away to find someone to help us.
Why don't you go to the lord of your village?
I did, sir, but our lord's men did not let me see him and said he was occupied with war matters and that we should deal with our own problems.
I will help you. Ain Asudi. Men, we must save helpless people. All right. There it is. Let us go. A veteran has joined your cause. We have leveled up. I need weapon master. I need one-handed. Oh, I can spend some of this. Archery. Oh, yeah. Good. Good. All right. Here we are. They have 37 highwaymen. All right, let's do it. So, Cav, follow me. Infantry, you're gonna stay here. All right, and now we're gonna start fighting them. All right, everybody charge. No tactics required against highwaymen. Alright, our troops are starting to do work. Our cav is getting kind of isolated. Not a problem though. I'll have you, you know! Alright, this is going well. I don't think we have seen, I don't think we have seen any friendly casualties so far. Where are you trying to escape? Wow. Jeremis, just remove yourself. There's one guy left, and he is just having a bad time right now. Oops. Well done. We have saved this village and its citizens from the evil bandits. Yes. 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 Jeremis needs an upgrade. Did Jeremis need any skills? Let's see. I think I'm going to give him one in intelligence. That's going to max his iron flesh for now. And I'm going to give him a power strike. Next time I'll give him probably weapon master. This count guy. Let's talk to him. I'm willing to release you depending on the ransom your family can pay. 1560. I think you can do better than that. I assure you that I'm not holding out on you. If you really must hold me hostage, then you shall have to await my family's response for anything else. I can try to intimidate him. Not now. They will come with an offer. Intimidation comes later. Intimidation comes a little bit later. Okay. So, I think now, we should probably continue trying to expand our businesses. I did want to go up to Sargoth. Last time, but that's probably going to require me to actually have something to carry there, otherwise it's going to be kind of an empty trip. So let's make our way down to Turkuba. I don't think there's going to be any great amount of profit. Yeah, there's no profit to be made here. If we meet the guildmaster. Very good. Okay, so I think another wine press is gonna be really good also, so I'm gonna buy another one of those. So we're basically just expanding our business now. We have in Durkaba, we have in Ahmarad, we have in Sheriz. Yeah, so 72 for the pottery. There's
there is no profit to be made anyway, really. So let's just continue up north. Holy moly. Golden Horde of the Kurgits. We meet again. Oh my god. They are by far the strongest faction in the game. By far. Oh, ambush. Guys, charge. Seriously, they need to learn how to charge. Why is he standing behind me like a retard? Oh, I just friendly fired. Go attack. That's so weird. You can't give them commands in this weird game mode. Okay, so we get some money from that. And due to the nature, let's see, change tournament options. Yeah, due to the nature, six is a bit, I think I'm gonna just stick with five. But yeah, due to the nature of this episode, I think tournaments are gonna be something that's very important to kind of get our money up again. So five kills shouldn't be too difficult. Just one, really? Let me get the kill. Okay, I need three more. I don't think there's three. Oh, he completely dodged it. Oh my god. Okay, one more. Oh, there's plenty. There's plenty left. Huah! Too fast. Oh, this guy is protecting me pretty well. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Matrix. My throwing is pretty bad. Pretty bad. Okay, so we made 840. Let's continue. Think you can rush Sinbad? Not today! Not today! Four kills. Feast on it. Feast on, no, come back, horse. Oh, he just died. Oh, good dismount. Haha, kill steal. What's this? Bones and the such. Okay. So we get it again. This is good. We get the five kills again. Okay, this is dangerous. Everybody kind of left me and went. Why would they leave? Somehow handled that. Feel my blade. Okay, got one. So now, Jarl Gerald, you spineless women! So we didn't actually make it at the end there, but we do get another greatsword. And we have 4 out of 5 emblems, and the relationship with Nirvaden has improved. The brewery is gonna be the most... We're gonna have like a beer empire, yo. Okay. Yes, here you go. I mean, I must say, this is kind of a weak feast. Like, if this is, look at how many Nord lords are just kind of... Jarls, sorry. Hanging around. Look at this. They all know me, obviously, because I'm super famous. But for all these lords, this is all the food you could put together? This is your feast? With some cabbage in the corner? Some weak stuff. I'm out of here. Oh my god, that's cheap iron. I will purchase that from you. I'm gonna head up north to Sargoth, and I want to get a business in Sargoth as well, because we visit Sargoth a lot. Wow, huge profit on that. So let's talk to the guildmaster here also. So let's see how much, again, ale would... So it's getting us 139. Again, we're gonna do this. And I know this might seem kind of weird, but... If you think about it, we got, what, four of them this episode. We paid 10k now, I think, overall. But our weekly cost is 1,000. If we have four of them making 150 each, do the math, that's 600. So that means that 400 of that cost, or 600 dinars of that 1,000 weekly is going to be knocked off for us. So that means we can sustain more men while still making money, which keeps the whole idea of a trade-based business guy, Sinbad, merchant dude, going. We're going to stop by a tier and be like, hey, guildmaster, how you doing? Yes, please take my money. So, expansion galore, guys. I don't think that buying things here would be good. Let's see. 164 a week, why not? Guys, look at the Rodox. Look at how weak they are. Their lords are gonna be very, very vulnerable. I think this is the time. Uh-oh. What is this? What is this? How many do they have? Shit. How many did they have? Oh. That's fine. All right. Cavalry, follow me. Infantry, hold your ground. We need to find a good place for our infantry. I like this this little ridge here behind the trees. Cav is gonna be following me nicely. Let's go ahead and scout the enemy forces. I'm gonna tell my calf to kind of wait here. No. Just wait over here, guys. Let's get some scouting done. Let's get our infantry up. So there should be behind this hill over here. They're holding their position. Time to get a little bit closer. There they are. Ho ho! Oh man, that's lots of crossbowmen! Alright. Let's get the infantry moving a little bit more forward. And I want the calf to come from this side. They don't seem to be moving at all. Okay, they've started firing at my infantry. All right. Can now tell my infantry to charge. Cavalry, you can follow me. Let's go, we're moving in. All right, Cav, charge. This is it, guys. Moving in. All right. Cav. Ooh. All right, this is good. My infantry is starting to come in now. We're losing lots of horsemen to these Rodok troops, but our infantry should hit from the back. Oh man, I hate this greatsword. It's so slow. It's so slow. It's a bad place for me to be right now. Lots of the... Okay, I'm on foot. This is what I've been wanting. What is happening? I think the battle's going well for us, guys. Yeah. Well done, guys. Well done! Fantastic. So, we only actually had 2 wounded horsemen. And he manages to escape. That's fine. I'm gonna basically take everything I can to sell them when we get to Shiriz. So here at this marketplace, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Most of this stuff is pretty bad, so it's gonna sell for pretty cheap. As you can see, we've lost a good bit of money. We didn't really recruit any men. We just kind of expanded a lot in terms of businesses. You're not seeing most of them here because they haven't yet been added. I also need to kind of be aware of the fact that my village of Dibane seems to be getting raided. That's why I'm not getting any rents from it. So I need to kind of worry about that. Next episode, we're going to visit the village and try to get some defenses up. Maybe build some infrastructure to see if we can make some money from that village. Hopefully, we'll finish up getting more breweries at different towns. And then we're going to just continue pumping up the army size and hopefully taking down Aroda Castle. Maybe getting it to our name. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed episode number 10 of Sinbad the Merchant. I'll see you all next time. Take care.